Hello friends, in this video we are going to fix 5M not using GPU error on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So first of all, just don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell icon if you are new to this channel. So to fix 5M not using GPU problem, simply first of all you just need to open start menu and just go to device manager and follow every step as I am showing you in this video to fix this problem.